the past, and tonight we've seen where Terry Funk has stayed one step ahead of the NWO at every turn.
Who would have thought we'd have seen George the Animal Steele, Tito Santana, Jimmy Snookerfly Snooker. I mean, guys, it's unbelievable.
Yeah, you are seeing tonight just the beginning of the trouble.
They're going at it.
Yes, sir.
And now the big man's got Bret Hart out. Oh, head first, turnbuckle pan, upper left side. We could be in the mix of a new world champion. One, two, no, he kicked out in two.
There's a lot of fight in Bret Hart. Guys, you just can't count him out at all.
And of course, Big Sexy knows that, Mike, but when you get a chance to get a lateral press and win the world title, you go for it.
Have to take that opportunity, and Bret Hart, that may tell you all you need to know about problems in the NWO.
Very well put. And Bret Hart lowers the hammer now on Kevin Nash.
Oh, this is great. Hats off to Executive Vice President Bill Bush for naming Terry Funk commissioner. And I think Terry deserves a bonus for what's going down tonight.
A bonus? He's loose. He's dangerous. He's in control. A bonus?
It's been a night we're never going to forget. I think that all three would agree with that.
A bonus?
A bonus.
Here's a cover. Two. I think you're seeing his bonus in the ring. You're seeing definite cracks in the armor of the NWO, which is what he wanted, which has been his whole purpose. And if he can finally dissolve the NWO in a hardcore match against Kevin Nash on Sunday night, then that's all the bonus the man would need. He's gotten the job done.
A bonus?
Down goes Bret Hart. Cover again. One, two. Go ahead, Brain. Him with your bonus line again.
I never said bonus.
A kick out that time by Kevin Nash. Bret Hart just pulls himself up by his bootstraps to get to his feet. But Kevin Nash comes in. Bret Hart hammers him.
You got to admire Bret Hart. Outweighed, outsized, but he keeps going forward. He keeps going after the big man. That is a champion. That's the world's heavyweight champion.
Yeah, the world title means everything to Bret Hart. In the midst of us asking so many questions and talking about what looks like the demise of the NWO and Patty Terry coming back.
Hey guys, this could be it right here.
In the midst of all that, we got one hell of a match going on right here for the world title between these two men.
Where's Nash going?
Oh, he's going to make it even more dirty. He's going to go for the option. The illegal chair.
Oh my goodness, Byron Anderson.
With a steel pipe and you. I want to tell you, he has broken some floating ribs here, I do believe. What a whack he endured.
I'll tell you, those floating ribs are sunk right now.
Arn Anderson with the referee shirt on that he's going to have on Sunday night.
What a referee.
He's told Charles Robinson to hit the bricks to get out of here.
Vicious.
Kevin Nash went down in the heap.
Hey, you got company. Guess who's coming to the ring, Bret? Behind you.
No. He kicked the chair. The chair hit the head.
Is this guy's down? The cage is coming down.
They're lowering the cage, guys.
They're lowering the cage. Terry Funk still in charge. There's Bret Hart in his quadrangle. Choke slam.
I'll tell you, in 6 days, we can see a new heavyweight champion of the world.
Yeah, and you know what's going on right now? Arn Anderson, Sid Vicious, Terry Funk.
Powerbomb City.
They're sending a message. If they have their way on Sunday night, we're going to have a new world heavyweight champion.
Is this what we're going to see this Sunday? It's sold out. Arn Anderson, the special referee, raising the hand of Big Sid Vicious in victory, and we would have a new world's champion this Sunday.
What a way to start the century.